Parts of the Middle East firing up again. There were more anti-American protests in the Arab world today, the deadliest by far in Pakistan, where at least 19 people were killed, still a result of that anti-Muslim video. But in Benghazi, Libya, where the U.S. ambassador and three other Americans were killed last week, a different kind of demonstration. Thousands of Libyans turned out to support the U.S., denouncing terrorism and even storming an Islamic militia headquarters.